We left $85 billion worth of brand new, beautiful equipment behind, jets and tanks and everything you can think of, goggles, night goggles. They didn't use to fight. They're good fighters. They didn't use to fight at night, but now they do because they have goggles. They have better goggles than we have. So I just want to tell you that led to a lot of bad things, and now the worst things are happening. The things that are happening now are unthinkable, and they're unthinkable at the border.